Gonna mind work my way. Working my way. Good for you, but I don't give two shits. Okay, maybe I care a bit. One shot it. Imagine you don't win if you have the advantage type. Imagine. Just imagine. I can't deal with this drowsy anymore, man. God damn, we're terrible. Should have said never switched. Walking on the beach.
21, there we go. Sorry. I wonder if I have two monitors close to me, so. I like feisty kids like you. Definitely not inappropriate for a children's game. Definitely not. There we go, level 19.
Steve, almost 2 hours.
Definitely got a lot. Got to work on it just a bit more. You know what the most annoying combination? You have a sorb while being poisoned and lead seeded. Thank you. You paralyzed, dumbass. I'm falling asleep and I ain't paying attention anymore. Still one view. Shoots a better attack, probably. Poison? No, I didn't have to get poisoned. Well, the way that these mechanics work, I think withdrawal is a water type move. So the AI thinks it would be effective against, you know, Nidoqueen, which is a ground type slash poison type. Gen 1 mechanics. Woohoo! There we go, that's how I like it. Oh my god!
I'm not into choosing drowsy anymore at this point, man. I don't know why I still have it on the team.
Should've chosen Stiglet.
I'm smart. But that's even better.
Huh. I like it when things go my way. There we go.
You pup, how dare you burst in? I certainly love Pokémon, my guy. I think Diglett can take him on. I hope so. No, Body Slam, there we go, Body Slam.
Do.
That won't do nothing to you. Level 24. To these people, though. Do you hear an echo or just me? I gotta fix that. Paralyze, alright. Like it matters. Huh! Sucks to be you, guy. Ooh, two more levels now. Shelter. Good old OG Pokémon, man. Well, yeah, technically it's a water type too, so. I'm making sure I'm the right one, though. Let's see, All right. Actually, toxic's more powerful than poison powder. Because it gets worse over time. I didn't know that until like 2 years ago. When I was a kid, I used to get stuck at this part. I reset a couple of times because I didn't know what to do. I didn't know you were supposed to, make the old man happy. Alright, Charlesy, this is your last chance. Thank you. Drowsy still has to win one. Nothing but defeat so far, man. But golly, dude. I'm not even gonna go to the Pokemon Centers, fuck it. I'm just gonna keep going. Probably, man. Yeah, I don't see the point of going No frame drop so far, so I fixed that issue. Has endurance for Peck. Oh, okay, not too bad. A little bit faster than me, but okay. We should manage. Get some potions? I'm pretty sure I did. I got like 3. One time I got the wrong thing though. Stand no chance.
class gonna be drinking Coke so late? It's only 6:30, so maybe 7:30. hope I'm faster.
Yeah, baby. That's just bad AI. Isn't a bad Pokemon, just their stats, defense sets are so low, you can barely can withstand a bite. Ponyta. Notifications for my phone. Oopsie. Gentlemen, I must salute you. Well, at least we got half the money back that we just spent. Give me a minute real quick. KO, there we go. I don't think we can survive another hit like that, so, never. Good for you, dude. I gotta say Blue from the original, well, your rival from the original Pokemon 1 Gen games has to be the best one. And I guess your rival from the second game, and after that pretty much just went downhill. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go to every single trainer. Gang, this might be the first victory. No, I lost hope already. Congratulations, Drowsy, you found your first victory.
Do 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 do